Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Your reaction, Martina?
Absolutely delighted. The strategy has worked. We wanted to send a message back to the EU by, in the first instance, topping the poll, but more importantly, sending two Remainers back. 57% of the people who voted here are voted to remain in the EU, and they have sent a strong message back to Europe that they want to stay in the EU. So the Sinn Féin strategy worked.
Indeed.
And I am delighted to be here with Michelle O'Leary, one of the people who devised that strategy. So, and I'm very proud of her.
So therefore, are you as happy for Naomi as you are for yourselves?
Absolutely. Of course we are. Of course we are. I think it's a great day for, firstly, for Martina and for the party. We stood very firm in the Remain vote. We've stood very firm in terms of standing up for Ireland's interests in Europe. Martina has been a workhorse for all of that. But I think that we said clearly in this election, this is a chance for people to come out and vote again against Brexit. That's clearly what's been borne out here in the election result. When you combine our own vote with Naomi's vote, columns, all the other progressive parties that have stood together right throughout the course of the last 2 years, then that's what the voters have respected. That's what the voters have wanted. I think so. We think it's a good day for Remain, a good message sent back to Europe that we do not want to be dragged out of Europe against our wishes.
Not a good day for you up here, not such a good day down south. What's your reaction to the results down south?
Well, clearly we're disappointed with those results, and we'll have to have a full analysis of all of that, and we'll do that throughout the course of time. I think a combination of reasons you could point to very quickly, not least the surge of the Greens. You know, I think the fact that in working class areas the vote didn't come out. So we'll have a full analysis of all of that. We're clearly disappointed, but you know what? We'll dust ourselves down and we'll go back at it again.
How does this impact the Brexit process going forward, this result here?
Well, I think Europe hears loud and clear today that the people here want to remain. I mean, this fairly reflects the referendum 2.5 years ago. The people again have, and the majority voted, to say that they want to stay within the EU. So I think as where Brexit goes next, I don't think any of us can predict the mess that's happening in Britain. You know, all those things, the factors are, there's a very big melting pot there of what's going to happen. But our voice has been heard loud and clear here again today with this election. We're delighted with the election result for both Martina and for the other Remain candidates.